Hi, my name is Anton. I'm an applications engineer here at SoundSkrit. I want to show you how different microphone polar patterns affect audio recordings. At SoundSkrit, we are developing directional MEMS microphones. A directional microphone is designed to pick up sound in one direction, but reduce noise coming from other directions. The polar pattern tells you in which directions a microphone will be sensitive to sound or will reject sound. So today, I'm going to demonstrate a few standard polar patterns so that you can see and hear the difference. I have here our new Spider development board, which allows you to connect 6 MEMS microphones to a computer so that you can easily prototype hardware and processing algorithms using SoundSkrit microphones. Connected to this kit, I have a small module that has a SoundSkrit dipole and an omnidirectional microphone on it. We're going to compare the sound from 4 standard polar patterns as I move a speaker around them. First is an omnidirectional microphone. This will pick up sound equally from all directions. Next, we will record a dipole, which is sensitive in the front and back, but rejects sound coming from 90 degrees. Notice how when the speaker is pointed at the null at 90 degrees, the sound is greatly reduced. With simple processing techniques, we can use the signals from these 2 microphones to create different polar patterns. By adding the signals of the omnidirectional and the dipole microphone, we get a cardioid polar pattern, which is sensitive to sound coming from the front and rejects sound coming from behind. And finally, we'll show a hypercardioid, which is in between a cardioid and a dipole. With the hypercardioid, the nulls are at 110 degrees off axis. With the hypercardioid, you heard how the nulls are pointed slightly off axis. This seems somewhat arbitrary, but actually, the hypercardioid is the best pattern of the 4 when you have noise coming from all directions equally, such as in a cafe or other public place. In part 2 of this series, we will discuss the directivity index of microphone polar patterns and demonstrate how the polar pattern affects recordings in diffuse noise. To learn more about SoundSkrit directional microphones, come visit us at soundskrit.ca.